Hello, folks. Welcome back to Play It Again. This is Red Clock, and we are currently playing Kingdom Hearts 2 for the PlayStation 2. And let's begin. Been busy a lot lately, and I'm not making as many videos as I used to, because I've been really busy. So, I'm going to make a few today.
Don't remember inviting you.
So it was the organization. We'll handle this. Huh?
The darkness of men's hearts. Drawn to these cursed medallions. And this heartless. A veritable maelstrom of avarice. I wonder, are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
And you want an answer now?
Precisely.
Looks like we got a boss battle. I can't remember how hard this guy is, or if he's hard at all. Seems to be pretty easy so far. Wasn't too hard.
I'm born.
Not over yet.
Throw him overboard.
Aye, aye.
Holly!
Excuse me?
Barley?
It's a bit of the pirate's code.
Hops and barley.
Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed till negotiations are complete.
This is no time for rules.
True. But as we're honorable pirates, we should always stick to the code. All right, you. Out with it.
I surrender the chest with my humblest apologies.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that you want...
Just a few souvenirs. For the memories.
Huh?
Oh no! We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions!
Our friend's about to learn what it means to cross a pirate.
Oh.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, he's yours.
Oh shit. I guess this boss isn't going to be as easy.
Fire!
Now we gotta search for all the medallions. Shouldn't be too hard.
You stole a medallion again?
Were I only that fortunate.
Fortunate?
So, how come you're all skeleton-y?
Perhaps I got a touch of something from that monster what attacked us. Yet, why is the skin resting right on you three?
Cause we're not greedy. looking at?
That still doesn't solve the mystery.
Gorge, maybe the reason we're all okay is because we're not from this world.
There must be different laws.
I'll be damned.
We're always just passing through. Wonder when we'll see home again.
Slower.
Just kidding you. Lucky we didn't get cursed, huh?
Quit yammering, mates. We've got to find ourselves a ship that'll float.
Doesn't hurt to save. Okay. Chest. Peter Pan for helping hand. Okay. Can summon Peter Pan now. I never really use my summons. Gotta get him into the moonlight.
Back off. Back off. Back off.
Oh, I didn't mean to go back. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Well, might as well recharge my life gauge. Just wanted to bring him into the light. Okay, come over here. I'm not fighting you unless these douchebags on my team are fighting him. Whenever he's not even in the light. There we go. Guys. Yeah, when they stand in the shadows, there's like shadows everywhere. Come over here. From that.
Look!
Oh shit. He's got a medallion.
A medallion. Get it.
That worked out pretty well. I think there's three in this place, and there's a fourth one somewhere else.
Three more to go.
How do you know?
A pirate must have a keen eye, else he won't be sailing free for very long. Savvy?
Savvy?
What's that?
Ahoy, mateys!
Damn.
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
Let's go. Where are these enemies at? Oh shit, whoa, whoa. Get it? Oh, a new item for Donald, I believe. Okay, folks, I'm all out of time right now. Thanks for watching Play It Again. I kind of have a headache right now, so that's probably why I wasn't too talkative this time. But anyway, folks, stay tuned for next episode. Have a good night.